scariest game ever.
Do all of you have to survive, or just one of you?
Oh, guys, come up to the main storage room. I got armor for you.
Come on, Techno.
I'm sealing up a back bedroom.
I'm dropping him.
Oh my gosh.
This window, they can get right in. Hang on. Hurry, 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 hurry.
Some boots.
Where are you? I sealed up the... Oh, you're dead, Techno. You're so dead. What do I do?
Hide in a corner with a stick. Pretty much what we got.
Here they come.
Shoot! I can't put my armor back on. How do I do that? Let's see. Right click.
Oh my gosh. Like, my heart's beating fast right now.
Yep.
Where? Where?
Arrows.
Where?
Stick. Wood. Makes more
where?
Sticks. Craft wooden clubs. Two more.
Anything that'll slow him down so he can live. I don't care if you have to fill the thing full of friggin' cobblestone frames.
Are you repairing it? What are you doing? Oh.
You know what? Help me get this out of the corner.
Okay.
It says that you joined the chat.
What if they're coming in like from the bottom or something?
It's possible.
Do you have that shotgun?
It's in my chest. Yeah, I'll grab it here in a sec.
Yeah, get it. Get her ready.
Good. How long do we have to survive till?
Morning.
We're dead. It sounds like a million of them out there.
6 o'clock.
Well, this is terrible.